the Tata Group will not be bogged down by India's economic slowdown. Tata Sons Chairman in Chandrasekaran said. He added that Tata will continue investing in its luxury car unit Jaguar Land Rover, the sales of which recently saw a decline amid the automobile sales slump in India. We need to wait for the market to recover, he further said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.